100 under the lights.
We absolutely are. It's race two of the three that make up the opening round of the 2020 NASCAR Cup Series playoffs. And some drivers coming out of Darlington last week had good weeks, while others are struggling just a bit.
Drivers, start your engines.
We'll see what Kevin Harvick and Ronnie Childers do in the second race of the playoffs from the short track here at Richmond Raceway.
How about this? This is race number 13 for Austin Dillon here at Richmond, and he has just led his very first lap here. Dillon to the point. Harvick back to second. Look out, or goes third.
Hamlin, great run here as he looks to the inside, trying to take the lead away from Dillon early.
And he had such a great restart. Well, right away with Austin Dillon. That put him in position to be able to contest for second place and take that away from 22. Now he's in the lead. Also trying to stay in front of Logano. Logano had a big run off two. See if he can get some momentum off the four. Logano's staying right there with him.
Final lap. Green and white checkered comes out for Denny Hamlin. He'll win stage one.
Going a couple of Ford Mustangs at the front of the field. Logano and Harvick going to try to get away. Brad right behind. You've got Pete Penske, teammates lined up on the inside.
Big jump for Joey. He's away with the lead.
See the 21 right in front of him coming to pick up.
Oh, he's going to miss the box. He does.
He missed it.
I think he crossed the box with the right front tire.
This is a good look. Jake, you were looking for, I think it's pretty clear. Oh, yeah. Very clear. The right front tire for sure goes over that orange box. How many pros out there that have been predicting what these playoffs are going to look like are scratching their heads right now going, wait a second. No one has picked Austin Dillon to do this well in the first two races. He finished top five last week at Darlington and now is leading at Richmond. McDowell coming into play. Again, a lap down car, but Keselowski's going to follow him into the turn.
Does that hurt Keselowski with the 34 in front of him? No, Brad's going to take that lead.
As the green and white checkered flag goes in the air, and Brad Keselowski wins stage number two.
Here's the restart. Keselowski and Mark Trex Jr. side by side. What about Logano? What a restart the 22 had right by the 19.
Austin Dillon's already gotten by him, though, and he told me earlier this week, I love pressure situations like the NASCAR playoffs. As Austin Dillon tries to come to pit road there, but misses it, slows down, and misses pit road, guys.
Brad Keselowski, I would liken him to a baseball player. He called his shot, said, I think we've got the greatest opportunity to go and win this race, and not only win this race, but that puts us in a great position to win this championship.
All he has to do is get through turn three and four, back on the accelerator cleanly, and the checkered flag is in the air. Brad Keselowski wins the Federated.